I'll tell you what. You farmers, you don't like outsiders, do you? Like to stick to your own?
What do you mean by that?
I've seen the big-eared boys on farms.
For goodness sake, resort to...
If you see a lovely field with a family having a picnic and there's a nice pond in it, you fill in the pond with concrete, you plough the family into the field, you blow up the tree and use the leaves to make a dress for your wife, who's also your brother.
Stop it!